This video is about a simple Antminer enclosure for my two mining rigs made of furnace filters. They're 25 by 16 by 1 inch furnace filters, three of them. One on the side, one on the top, and one on the other side. The front, or the discharge end, is just cardboard. And the inlet end is just cardboard. It doesn't need to have holes because it's getting lots of air around the filters. Filtered all the way around. Both power supplies are in there as well. So I wanted to keep this, my Antminers, free of dust. I do a lot of work in my garage. And I did just hot glue them together. It's a temporary thing. Eventually I'll move this into my basement once I get a room built that's soundproof. But for now, I want something that will protect them from getting dirty. And here they are. And I'll just mention that I just stretched, you can see some stretch wrap around the top and the bottom. The bottom had the holes, if you hear me or not, the holes around the corners of the cooler, which was my old Antminer enclosement, which worked very well for noise and not so much for dust though. So I just stretch wrap around there. You could use duct tape just to try to keep any gaps closed up from the dust. Anyway, that's it. Very simple. Quick to make. It took me about 15 minutes to throw it together. You get a hot glue gun, some furnace filters, and if you have more than two Antminers and you have them stacked, or you have these furnace filters come in many, many, many different configurations, and they aren't that expensive. These are the paper ones. They're not just those, they're not the real, real cheap ones that are just a mesh where dust can get through. But I mean, if that's what you want to, if you don't want to spend the money, then that's fine too. But these will keep a good bit of dust out. All right, that's it. Thanks, bye.